Autumn is the best time to cook a stew. After all, this season is the most delicious fresh vegetables and very cheap. Take note of the recipe. Prepare all the necessary ingredients for making an autumn stew. Wash and dry the vegetables and herbs. Cut the eggplant into a large cube, add salt and fill with water. Leave it on for 15 minutes. Peel the onion, cut it into half rings. In a frying pan, pour 1 tablespoon of oil and put the onion. Fry it for 5 minutes over medium heat. Peel the carrots, cut them into slices and put them in a frying pan with onions. Fry the vegetables for 5 minutes and transfer to a baking dish. Cut the cabbage into cubes. Pour another spoonful of oil into the frying pan and fry the cabbage over medium heat for 5 minutes. Transfer the fried cabbage to the onion and carrot in the mold. Remove the stalk and seeds from the Bulgarian pepper, cut into cubes. After the cabbage, pour another spoonful of vegetable oil into the pan and put the chopped pepper. Add hot pepper to taste and fry everything for 5 minutes, stirring. Transfer everything to the fried vegetables. Peel the potatoes and cut them into slices. Pour 2 tablespoons of oil into the frying pan and put the potatoes. Fry over medium heat for 10 to 15 minutes, until the potatoes are soft and covered with a golden crust. Transfer to a form with vegetables. Dry the soaked eggplant pieces and fry for 5 minutes, with the addition of 1 tablespoon of oil. Transfer to the form with the vegetables. Season everything with salt and pepper and mix gently. Cut the tomatoes into pieces, add the chopped garlic and mix everything again. Cover the form with vegetables with foil and put it in a hot oven. Bake the autumn stew for 25 to 30 minutes at a temperature of 180 degrees. Serve the finished stew immediately to the table. Bon appétit!